in western New York tonight.
Breaking news. There's been a massive nuclear explosion on the Mars colony. Reports confirm there are no survivors. With Earth having reached its population limits and nearing a complete depletion of resources, the world's largest corporations and most influential governments have gathered in consortium to reopen the ROC space program, which was originally created to populate Mars. A special task force will be making an emergency mission to the planet in order to neutralize all environmental threats and prepare it for the arrival of a new wave of Mars colonists. Recently, the same four names have been circulating in unofficial reports. Bill Tanner, an Air Force-trained pilot and son of Captain James C. Tanner, who lost his life serving as pilot for the first ROC expedition. Jim Spivey, an engineer from CACL who specializes in AI telecommunications, is on the list as well. Spivey was behind the development of the latest software used in numerous corporate space missions. It looks like the top choice for supervising the mission is Commander Mario Hayes. Hayes has conducted more than six missions around the globe and already has two trips to the ISS under his belt. Finally, it looks like biologist Ava Cedillo from the University of California will join the crew. Dr. Cedillo is one of the world's youngest PhD holders in biology and the brilliant mind behind some of the latest discoveries of the Mars ecosystem. This team will have the challenge of landing on Mars, traveling to the nuclear plant, and destroying the deadly reactors that caused the disaster. If our sources are correct, they should be gathering shortly at one of Les de Korp's launch facilities for imminent departure. Let's wish them the best of luck.